Hello everyone, please welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you my Audi. It's A6C7. I'm having an issue while driving, it's misfired, so let's get started. So I have my scanner ready and we're going to plug it in to the port. Once it's plugged in, so we're going to start it. So we're going to read the code. And this is the code at cylinder 1. As you've seen on the scanner, P0301. So misfiring cylinder 1 means spark plug has issue. After unplugging all the cable wire, I pull the connector back. I pull out all the coil pack. Then I taken out the spark plug. After inspecting all the spark plug, they look funny. Then I troubleshooted the problem to the camshaft sensor, which is located right here. First step was the easy step to check it out if the spark plug has any issues. But since all the spark plugs and the coil pack is fine, so the camshaft has some issue. And this is the one that identifies that misfiring. And in order to open it, we need a Torx driver, and it's a T30, and we're going to open this small screw. So in order to open it, there is a small pin, which we're going to pull out. Just like this. Don't force it, otherwise it will break. So once the pin is pushed out, you press it. Now, you pull it out. Now we're going to remove the screw. So we're going to open it. This is the screw, you take it out. Now, you pull this one out. Now I'm going to replace with the new one. This is the new part, I'm going to install it. And we're going to put it in everything in a reverse order. And prior to putting it, to make sure that you clean up any mess around it. We're going to put the screw back. Don't over tight. They can crack very easily. We're going to put the connector back. Put it in. Push the lock back in. And that's it. The camshaft sensor is installed. All the coil packs installed. The connectors are securely in place. So now we're going to place the cover back. Once you put it in, and you snap. And now we're going to test it. After driving 10 miles and I tested it and everything looks fine, the code did not appear and it's running really smooth. And that's how it's easy to change your camshaft sensor. And if this video helped you out, please like, share and subscribe my channel. And for more Audi videos, please click on the bell notification. Thank you and have a good day. Bye-bye.